When you open this video, I know you're facing a super frustrating issue. Windows Media Player is playing sound but no video like this. It just shows you a blank screen and some audio. Don't worry though, I've got three easy fixes for you. Before we jump into the fixes, let me quickly explain why this happens. Your video file probably uses a codec or format that Windows Media Player doesn't understand. Think of codecs like translators. If your player doesn't speak the language, it can't show the video. The good news? Fixing this is way easier than learning a new language. Let's dive in. First fix. Convert your video to a format Windows Media Player loves. Even if your file is already an MP4, it might use a sneaky codec that's not supported. Here's how to fix it. Download WonderFox Free HD Video Converter Factory and install it. This is a free tool. You can find a link in the description. Open it, click Converter, and drag your video into it. Click the Format option. For most people, I recommend H.264, which is a universal video codec wrapped in MP4 container, and it's widely supported and keeps great quality. Alternatively, you can use WMV. Now, choose where you want to save the file, then click Run to start the conversion. Once done, try playing the new file in Windows Media Player. If your video is in 4K and still doesn't play, try lowering the resolution to 1080p in the settings. That should make it work. Now, onto the second method. Install the K-Lite codec pack. Don't want to convert files? Let's teach Windows Media Player some new languages with the K-Lite codec pack. Go to codecguide.com and download the standard version. Run the installer. Select Normal Mode, then choose Windows Media Player here. Then just click Next through all the steps. Restart your computer, then try playing your video again. Here comes our last method. Use a different media player. If you're done with Windows Media Player, try VLC. It plays almost everything and is 100% free. Head to videoland.org and download VLC. Install it like any regular program. Open your video with VLC. Done. And there you go, three ways to fix the no video problem. If this video saved your movie night, smash that like button. It helps the channel grow. Subscribe for more simple tech fixes, and let me know in the comments which method worked for you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.